scenes here, expectations rising. Well, these fans are doing what comes naturally, Peter, and there's an electrically charged atmosphere in this stadium, which is so unique to this continent. And it must make players' hearts beat that bit faster. Scary, yes, but frighteningly good. I'd love to have played in an atmosphere like this.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he... It's Gabriel! He scored!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, it's taken a big deflection, but boy, he will want that one. Wants to play it back. And he's gone backward here.
Foul right on the edge of the box. It could go either way here.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
To increase the lead. It's bounced back off the post.
And here's Gabriel. Now it's Everton.
And he's in a really good... Can he put it away? It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Heads it! Good try. Now Cuthbert, so is he a bit different?
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Gabriel. Out to the flank it goes. He's played him through. And the finish!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Everton made himself the key component of a very good move. That's how you get behind the defence.
And now a sudden chance to counter. He's had a shot! That's caused a worry or two. Has got good distance on that. And the counter is on. Now the finish! They've scored! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Looking for the runner. That's a fabulous ball. Has a goal! They've done it! Back within one. They have them in their sights again. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
And it's Gabriel.
Oh, that's a Bruno Enrique! That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
Good ball.
He's got away. Oh, shooting time!